Hi everyone, this is iPhone. Its OS is iOS 18. Does this iPhone support the USB Logitech webcam? The answer is no. I will test for you. I added a Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter and added a Logitech webcam with this adapter. Yes, and then I turn on the app. No, it do not support the external USB webcam. Today, I will let the iPhone also support the external Logitech webcam. I will add this product. This is USB webcam streaming adapter, USB webcam input and iOS output connect the power, and the iOS output connect the USB cable, and then connect the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter, and then connect to your iPhone. Finally, I connect the Logitech webcam with this one, webcam input. Yes, and then you will see the blue LED. And then turn on the APP MediaLink switch, turn on. And then added the eye capture. Yes. If you do not want to the audio, turn off. Yes. Use the same idea. I change to the Logitech streaming cam. Yes. Yes. I change to the Blue 4K camera. USB document camera. This USB webcam streaming adapter not only connect a USB webcam display on your iPhone, but also can display on your TV monitor because it have the HDMI output. It also can connect a PC OBS Studio and also can record on your SSD card. HDMI output connect to the TV monitor. And you can see the TV monitor display the USB webcam video. You also can record on the USB SSD card storage port, and then wait 5 sec, and then touch. You can see the red LED start record. And touch again. Stop record. Okay, it also can connect to the PC OBS Studio or Skype, Google Meet, and Zoom. It is no problem. Connect a USB cable with this UVC output. Connect a USB port. And then I turn on the UVC webcam. And then I turn on the UVC software, for example, ANCAP. Turn on. Yes. And I turn on the PC OBS Studio. Turn on. Yes. This is no problem. So at the same time, USB webcam display on the iPhone, display on the HDMI TV monitor, and it also can record on the SSD card, and also can work with the PC OBS Studio. Logitech Webcam.Logitech C922 This is USB webcam streaming adapter. It can turn your USB webcam connect to your iPhone, connect to the TV monitor, connect to the PC OBS Studio.It will let your USB webcam be powerful.